Are at the new Phillip Island vessel tracker base, and who do we have here?
Hi, my name's Lucy. I'm from Phillip Island Helicopters, and we are more than happy to help you guys with your ship tracking.
Thank you, Lucy. I'll just go outside and take a bit of a shot of outside and your operation, and you've been most helpful. Thank you very much.
No worries.
Just pop outside here, view of the operation. Not in the middle of the island, but probably in the flattest part. As you can see in the distance, there are hills and capes. And I'll just try and zoom in up here to the antenna, trying to be quick. Now, I wanted the antenna to be a little bit more accessible than the other ones on the roof and not too close. So you can actually come out the window there and up to the antenna. And I think that will do fine. It's tested quite well and back into Western Port and Port Phillip Bay. Here is the helicopter base, the one that's Lucy's helicopter. She's the last pilot standing. And there's the Vietnam veteran's base over there. Quite interesting. A Hawthorne supporter.